Hey, Father Tom, what's up? Today I'm going to show you how to make a cookie maker with fortune teller. I've done that ahead of time. So let me just show you how to make it. No. Okay. Just make a flat line straight down. Grab this side. Make sure it's even. And try to make it as even as possible. Okay, you should have a triangle like this when you're done with once you're done with that, open this up, put it down to the line, straight at the bottom. Once you're done with that, fold it this way, and then you should have a square. Open it back up. And then fold each side to the center point. Once you're done with that, turn it over. I've been having a lot of trouble folding now. Turn it over and do the same thing for this side. Meet everything at the meeting point at the bottom. Okay, since you've done with that, it should look kind of like this. And on the back side, it should look flat. Once you're done with that, just take it from the flat side of the wheel part, the first thing we did, and stick your fingers inside, push this, this over here, turn it the other way and pull it, pull it straight down. Okay, put your hands inside the middle, push down, push this way, and you have your fortune teller. Okay, this is Pringles and Moda, sponsored by Pringles, not actually sponsored by, but I just like to eat it. Goodbye.